Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to activate your account. You all know that you need to activate your account with $120 for the robot and $20 for the fuel fee. So you are funding your account with $140 right now. $140 right now. So what you need to do is to click on where you see assets. Yeah. Once you click on the assets, you will see three options: deposit, withdraw, transfer. Deposit means you are depositing the money into RoyalQ. Withdraw, you are withdrawing money out from RoyalQ. Transfer. Withdraw, you are withdrawing money out from RoyalQ. Transfer. Like, you can transfer your money to member on RoyalQ. Let's say you have someone that open an account on RoyalQ as well. And you have money in your RoyalQ, you can transfer. Yeah. When you transfer, they will not charge you. When you withdraw to external wallets, you copy wallets from external wallets, maybe from snappyexchange.com and from Binance or from your friend that is not on RoyalQ. Your friend give you external wallets, they will charge you $2 to do that. I'm going to charge you $2 to do that. For this, you are funding your RoyalQ with $140. You need to click on deposit. Once you click on deposit, what you need to see is your wallet. Your wallet will start from T, so it now depends on what it ends with. So you will see your wallet, as you can see it on the screen, your own wallet will be different from the wallet that is shown here. Just make sure that you copy the right wallet and you note what starts your wallet and what ends it. As this wallet now T started and ZZ end it. You need to note what starts your own wallet and what end your wallet. Okay. Once you see it like that, you need to copy your wallet and copy it to Notepad. You can copy it and send it to your friend for reference purpose that, okay, my RoyalQ wallet. Okay. So now, what next? The next thing is to go to this website, Snappy Exchange, to buy USDT. We need USDT, as you can see, deposit USDT, TLC20. You need to deposit USDT, TLC20, and which is why you need to go to Snappy Exchange to buy USDT, TLC20. Snappy Exchange to buy USDT, TLC20. On Snappy Exchange, once you are here, either you buy, can buy it on Snappy Exchange or on the Binance. You can download Binance app. So download Binance app, can buy it via P2P. But if you don't know how to use P2P, for you to use P2P, you need to verify your account. And if you don't know how to use P2P, just buy it on Snappy Exchange. It is very, very simple and straightforward. It is very, very simple and straightforward. The difference is that on Snappy Exchange, you don't need to give them your wallet. They will send it directly to your RoyalQ. But on Binance, you are going to buy from P2P. P2P will send it to your Binance wallet, and from Binance wallet you need to send it back to your RoyalQ. And to save time, and since you are not experienced, you can make use of Snappy Exchange to do the transaction. So what you need to do is to register. Click on register to register an account with Snappy Exchange. Once you register your account, you need to log in to your account. Once you log in, you will see something like this. And if you have any question, you can just call Snappy Exchange phone number, official phone number, 0815601011. You can call or you can chat. As you can see, your own where you are going to click is trade e-currency. Once you click on trade e-currency, you will see a lot of options. If you want to sell, buy Binance Coin, Bitcoin, Dogecoin, Ethereum, Perfect Money, Tron, Tether. Your own is Tether, USDT Tether, That is what you want to buy. You click on You click on it. You click on it. Once you click on it, the amount that you want to buy, you will type it. As you can see, we have sell. If you want to sell, if you want to buy, the amount that you want to buy, you will type it. You will paste your wallet. The wallet given to you, we are going to paste it. And we are going to paste the wallet sent to you. And we follow the instruction there. And if you have any question along the line, maybe you don't understand how to go about it, please contact the customer care. You can just click on where you see chat on WhatsApp. Once you click on it, we'll redirect you to where you are going to chat Snappy Exchange customer care. Once you follow the instruction, you are going to deposit money to Snappy Exchange account account details. Make sure that the name that you use to register on Snappy Exchange website is the same name that you use to pay to their bank account. And make sure that you use real name, phone number, like that. So if your name is Abiodun Lawal, the account that you will use to transfer money to Snappy Exchange must be from Abiodun Lawal as well, because Snappy Exchange did not allow third party payment. You use Abiodun Lawal to register, and you are now using Patrick Umba to pay the money. They are not going to honor it. The money must come from the name that you used to register on Snappy Exchange website. Once you send money to Snappy Exchange, Snappy Exchange, you credit your wallet, your USDT wallet, and after that, you are going to see the money here. You are going to see the money here, 120. You are going to see it there, 140 rather. You are going to see it there, and on your asset as well, you are going to see $140 there. So once you see $140, the next thing that you are going to do is to click on activate. Once you click on activate, you are going to see this. The person that give you their invitation code, you are going to see the invitation code again. You see it there. You now need to click on confirm. You click on confirm. Once you click on confirm, you click on I have agreed. The moment you click on I have agreed, click on confirm. And the moment you click on I have agreed to Royal Key User Agreement, it will redirect you to something like this. Okay. It will redirect you to Royal Key User Agreement like this. All you need to do is just to click on back button. Like that, and you need to click on activate. So it now asks you to confirm. As you can see, Royal Key insufficient available point. I don't have money there because it is just a test account. I'm just using it to guide you, to teach you. So once you do it like that, Royal Key will deduct $120. You will have $20 left. $20 is for the first fee when you are trading. When you are trading, 80% profit is for you, while 20% profit is for Royal Q. If you make $1 Royal Q, we have 20 cents and you will have 80 cents. If you make $100, $20 will be for Royal Q and $80 will be for you. Some people will say, Royal Q doesn't have access to my money. How are they now going to be charging that fee? That is the essence of funding that extra $20. They will be charging the fee from the $20, extra $20 that you fund. Once you use that $20 finish, we are going to fund another one. And we need to note that Royal Q didn't charge us if you didn't make money. Before they can charge you, you need to make money. If you make money, they will charge you. If you don't make money, they are not going to charge. That is why Royal Q they are trying their best to make sure that everyone of us first are making money with their products. I'm making money with their products. Okay. Now that is that, and that is how to activate your Royal Q account. The next video, in my next video, I'm going to talk about the cryptocurrency bank accounts that you need to open that will link Royal Q together so that you can start your trading. Thank you and see you in my next video.